Today, we will talk about an illustrator, sculptor, and designer who has dedicated most of his artistic life to the creation of creatures that have appeared in film, television, and video game productions. If you have seen any science fiction, horror, or fantasy movie in the last 30 years, surely you have seen some of his work.